Say they're investigating a domestic violence incident near 65th Avenue and Wildwood Trail.
A viewer sent us this picture showing investigators at a home. Police have not said what led up to this response.
Right now, we are working to learn more information for you. Of course, we'll bring you those updates just as soon as we have them, both here on air and through the WMBF News website and app.